I don't think this one's actually going to be hard to get the 6 stars. You have to learn the chart. It's just a tricky chart. And I hate those crossovers with like double steps, you know? Pretty good. I'll take that one.